Hey y'all, welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. My name is Corey Ashton here at WebTegrity in San Antonio, Texas. And I don't know about you, but I'm completely frustrated about going over Google Maps when you're trying to scroll on a website and it starts zooming in and out and all of a sudden you get stuck and you don't really know where to go and it's very frustrating. It's poor user experience. Let's get that fixed. Why not? So before I get started, I want to give a shout out to WP Engine. They're awesome when it comes to WordPress hosting. WP Elevation, if you're an entrepreneur, developer, trying to build WordPress websites for clients, you've got to check out their program. And of course, WP 101, if you love WordPress tutorials, they're fantastic. They've got some free options and a total of paid subscription that's so worthwhile there. It's awesome. All right. So you've probably seen something like this on a theme forest theme or on any WordPress theme for that matter, where you start to scroll and they've got this really cool Google map stretched out across here and it looks super slick. But as soon as you start to scroll, all of a sudden that happens and it's really stinking annoying. So how do we fix that? It's a little bit of code. That's all you have to do. And you're going to add it to the iframe code that you get from Google Maps, right? So this is the iframe code that you get. If you're in the visual mode behind the scenes, this is what your iframe would look like, your Google map. So you'd want to toggle back over to the text mode and come in here and you'll see the iframe code. In order to get that, of course, you just went over to Google Maps and did the share option and the embed option. If you're not familiar with that, I'll put the link right here to another video that I've done so you can figure out how to do an embed option for Google Maps. But this scrolling effect, this zoom in, zoom out effect that you want it to stop whenever they're on your map, all you have to do is come in here to the iframe area and paste in this little bit of nerd code right here. And I'll put that in the description box below so you'll be able to just copy exactly what I have and paste it right in. And then, of course, you're going to click update. And then you'll want to go view your page after the fact. And then this is our website here. And as you're scrolling down, of course, here I am, I'm scrolling down and there's no zoom effect taking place whatsoever. I'd like to do it over here, but this is not my theme, so I can't help that author. But somebody needs to, because all they need to do is add in that little bit of nerd code and that'll make that happen for you. I hope this helped. If you love WordPress, please be sure to subscribe to our channel because every single Wednesday and sometimes in days in between, I'm releasing a video, something like this that's gonna help you. Right now, we have over 100 videos on our channel. Be sure to check it out and you can also find us over on Facebook. Have a great one. We'll see you next WordPress Wednesday. Bye-bye, y'all. So what we have here is, it's not, hold on. Well, huh. Well, now nothing's working. I don't know what I did. Hold on, hold that thought. A little bit, outtake one. So what you want to do is you want to toggle over here just like this. So we're going to toggle over. Oh man, one take wonder is not happening today, y'all. Ah! We're just zooming and zooming. And now I can see Africa, but I can't see your footer. That's a problem. Weird.